I'm gonna be telling you how to fix your laptop. If the laptop is not responding when you click the power button, this is one of the ways how you can fix this problem. So first off, you wanna come over here and you open your laptop. Safety first. So you open your laptop, you press the power button, and nothing happens. So then you gotta check if the battery is in, which the battery is not. So what you want to do, if you know where the battery is, it's going to be safe to put it in. So put the battery in, it locks in just like that. Most laptops do this. If yours don't worry. So now you see the laptop will work. But most laptops, if your laptop's really getting old now, most of them require having the charger port plugged in when the laptop is going to be plugged into. So just to be safe, I'm going to be plugging this into and the thing. So now this thing should work. All right, now it works. And then sometimes if it doesn't work, you probably put the battery in wrong, or this thing is not plugged in, or this is not working. So when this thing pops up, you really just click enter. So now it's gonna be starting up Windows, and that's all you need to worry about right now. And then whenever this gets loaded up, it's gonna take a while. Make sure you have a hardwood surface. This is not hardwood, but this is a hard surface, so the fan can suck up all the air. So now it's working. So now I have a Windows 7 on a Dell laptop. Usually your laptop will be turning on like this. And now, usually, if your laptop will be working, it will be turning on just like mine. And thank you guys for watching this video. Like and subscribe, and more content will be like this.